Now the problem with this machine, see how it'll tear out? If you go too fast, which it'll go fast. One of the things is
it'll scallop. That's going to be
I'm going to go to the next one.
center boards that are going to come out of here are going to be 9/4, 2 3/8. It's 2 4/4 cuts without the kerf in between the two, right? And that way, that's the most valuable cuts in the whole log, because the thicker wood is worth more. And two of these slabs, if you cut the, let them dry and cut the juvenile wood out of the middle, will make a tabletop. And that's what the point here is. You're going to get two slabs out of this thick from the middle, and then ultimately rip the juvenile wood out of the middle and make a tabletop. And then we'll cut the rest of it in just regular 4/4. You could cut 4 4/4 boards out of here, and even just 2. And if, the way this reverse roll works, it's easier to keep the pith out of the boards. But that's the money cuts are right here.
And I think it probably came out of some pecan. First thing I ever split up the cherry top.
That would be that one, and then this one, and this one should be.
We should go get one below it.
Yeah, this one should be dead on, and then this one, the blade's gonna be cut like that, but your angle. So you may be able to get that one too. Thank you.
Thank you.